Hey guys, we're gonna get started where we left off on crocheting me. See what we're gonna do. So we're gonna take this out. Go ahead and take the stitch marker out. And this is round 9. We're going to single crochet around. Just going to single crochet all the way around. Go in the hoop, the stitch, pull up a loop, wrap the yarn around, pull the yarn through the two loops. Okay, put your stitch marker in at the beginning stitch. Here we go again, put the yarn, put the hook through the stitch, pull up a loop, wrap the yarn around the hook, pull through two loops. Okay, and we're going to do it all the way around. Okay guys, so finish off this round and I'll meet back up with you on the next round. Okay guys, this is round 10. Go ahead and remove the stitch marker. You're gonna do 3 single crochets and then a decrease. So this basically single crochet and next 3 stitches. Go ahead and put your stitch marker back in at the beginning stitch. Okay. Now we're going to do a decrease. Go in the stitch, bring up a loop. Go in the next stitch beside it, bring up a loop. Wrap the yarn around the hook. Go through all 3 loops. Okay. Go ahead and do your 3 single crochets and 3 stitches. And now your decrease. Go in the stitch, bring up a loop. Go in the next stitch, bring up another loop. Wrap the yarn around. Go through all 3 loops. We're just going to do that all the way around. Okay, guys, so finish up with this round and I'll meet you at the next one. Okay, so we're back around. We got one more stitch before that one, and notice how it's going to be a decrease. So just take your stitch marker out and do that decrease. Okay, put your stitch marker back in. Okay, guys, just give me a minute. Okay, so on this round, we are going single crochet all the way around. This will be round 11. Okay, guys, so just single crochet, finish this round, and I'll meet back up with you on the next round. Okay, guys, that's round 12. What we're going to do on this round is single crochet in the first two stitches and then decrease. Go ahead and take your stitch marker out. We're gonna do first single crochet in the first stitch, second single crochet in the second stitch, put your stitch marker back in, now we're gonna do a decrease. And we're just going to do that all the way around. Okay, so just do that all the way around, and I'll meet back up with you on the next round. Okay, guys, let's work on, what round is this? Round 13. Alright, let's do this. Roll single crochet all the way around. Go ahead and put your stitch marker back in. Okay guys, so just finish this round and I'll meet back up with you. Okay guys, so we are at round 14 and on this round we are going to do one single crochet and then decrease. Take your stitch marker out, do your one single crochet, then your decrease. Go ahead and put your stitch marker back in. One single crochet, then decrease. Sorry about that, guys. It was my phone. Anyways, so let's get back to this. One single crochet, then decrease. Okay, so do that all the way around, and I'll meet back up with you at the next round. Okay, 15 through 16 will be single crochets all the way around. This is round 15, so 15 through 16, guys. Go and put your stitch marker back in so you don't lose your spot. So, like I said, 15 through 16. After you get done with those two rounds, I'll get back up with you. Okay, guys, I'm back. So, when you get close to the next one, don't crochet it. Leave it like this. Like when you're fixing to do another single crochet, leave it like that. Because we're going to add some black on it. It's my way of adding. If y'all have a different way of adding, y'all can do that too. But what I am going to do, because there's other things we got to do before this, I'm going to take the two loops right here and place them on my bobby pin, my stitch marker. What I'm gonna do is y'all need to get some brown safety eyes. Find the place you want the eyes to be at. And my eyes like right in here. So, trying to get it to where y'all can see it real good. So, like, one eye right there. Then I need to put the back on it. Okay, guys, I gotta find the eye. There it is. Okay. Another eye. Right there. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna stuff it. To get your stuffing. anyways, go ahead and stuff the head of the doll, and I'll meet back up with you. Okay, guys, so here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna take the loops out of the stitch marker, or however you had it. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna cut this. Like that. Now you're gonna get the black yarn. Mine seems to be all tangled up. Sorry about this, guys. Okay. You're gonna get the black yarn. And you're gonna wrap the black yarn around your hook. And you're gonna pull through those two loops. And you're gonna tighten it up. Okay? And we're gonna do, with the black yarn, we're gonna do single crochet in each stitch around. So we're going to single crochet all the way around. So I'm going to go in this stitch right here, pull the arm, single crochet. And this is how I work in the stitch that I cut off. Just work it in there. Gonna be the short part basically, and my favorite color is black. However, skirt we're gonna do to it is gonna be black and pink, because pink is like my other favorite color too. Those are like my only two favorite colors. Exactly shape right. I need to add more stuff in them. This a little better. Okay, so just finishing crocheting around, and I'll meet back up with you on the next round. Okay guys, on this round we are going to do one single crochet in the first stitch, then two single crochets in the next stitch. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to take the stitch marker out. One single crochet. Then two single crochets. Go ahead and put your stitch marker back in. One single crochet, then two single crochets in the next stitch. Okay, so go ahead and do that all the way around and I'll meet back up with you. Okay guys, we are on round 3 with the shark thing. 3 through 14, we are just going to single crochet all the way around. Round 3 through 14. This is round 3. Go ahead and put your stitch marker back in. Okay guys, so that's what we're going to do around through 3 through 14. Just going to single crochet all the way around. And I'm going to go ahead and end this video. And I hope y'all enjoyed it. I hope y'all enjoy all my videos. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and push the bell button for more notifications. And I appreciate y'all watching. Bye, guys.